Hi friends, in previous video we see that how to remove underscore pn dot exe error in Xilinx. In this video we are going to see that how to configure Xilinx for Windows 10. In some computers there are many problems to configure Xilinx for Windows 10 or Windows 8 computers. So in Windows 10, to configure and perform all these features of Xilinx, you need to configure some files which are present in library. There are one problem in which Xilinx does not perform well. It gives XST error, and that is it cannot synthesize or it cannot simulate the program. So in that case you need to configure your Xilinx. So first of all, click on computer and go into C drive, and in Xilinx where you have installed your Xilinx software, double click and go into the ICDS and in IC. After that go into the library. In library click on NT64. In NT64 you need to find out library portability, lib portability DLL file. Here is that file. I found that in lib portability file you need to rename this file as lib portability dot dll dot oric, that ORIG, and click OK. Below of lib portability file there is another file, that is lib portability nas dot dll. Double just rename that file. First of all you need to copy that file on the desktop and then you rename that file as a lib portability and click OK. After just go into the ICDS file and double click on common and go into the library NT64 and here you need to paste that copied file from a desktop to the common library NT64 folder. After you paste it, you need to find here again lib portability DLL file and rename it as dot ORIG and again rename this lib portability nas as a lib portability dot dll. And here it is done. Now your Xilinx is all done for the Windows 10. You can perform every features for every program on these links. So if you are not removed that underscore pn dot exe error, so you refer my previous video to how to remove that underscore pn dot exe error. So subscribe and like my channel for the more videos.